Do you know?
Probably.
When you have got frankincense,
yeah.
What is the vessel in which you put the frankincense when you're doing that with it? What is that called?
I don't know that. What is it called?
A thurible.
Oh, that's very good.
Yeah, and the person who does that is called a thurifer. And the little boy who walks along the side holding the boat.
Or a girl, thank you very much. One of the old altar girls here. Thank you. Always working in a male-dominated environment, even since a young age. Altar girl. Yeah, sorry, the furable.
Yes, the furable.
Yes.
That's it.
Oh, fine.
The furable. The furable.
That's it. The furable is the instrument. The person is the thurifer.
Yes, I've just never known you be so concise, so I enjoyed it.